What is up, guys? It is Frag back here with another GTA 5 online video, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you guys how you can actually get in this little secret tunnel. It's not a glitch, it's just a secret tunnel that some people may already know, and it has been in the game for a while now. Now to do this, you want to head over to the location I'm showing on the map, and once you make your way there, there will be a little barricaded fence which says blocked from public entrance or something like that. You just want to bring out any explosive and blow that little shop door open, and you will see a tunnel of abandoned mines. Now this is really cool to make funny moment videos or just explore in general, as it is quite long. Now I hope you guys have enjoyed today's video. If you have, be sure to slap that like button, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel as we're getting nearer to 50 subscribers. Now, all that said, I'm Frag, and I'm out.